I'll tell you an episode of this about half an hour back. Our basic groceries had got over, so I just stepped down to the Kara store, shop downstairs, and there was a police patrol vehicle which was doing a very fine job. It entered our colony and it told everyone on the loudspeaker that please do not come out. And I think in our colony people are very disciplined, as it is nobody was coming out, and so it gave a very, very good message over there. Secondly, in Bombay, the lockdown is being observed very, very well. However, it was a little disappointing to see yesterday when we all at 5:05 p.m. and we all were clapping, including us, we came with our bells and thalis and we were on our windows and our balconies clapping. There was a section of people, so-called literate, I don't know from which angle they're literate, who came on streets with shells, with utensils, with bells, and who are leading a procession as if I don't know what they are trying to do. I mean, that is something like really ridiculous, because here when we are, the whole nation observing the lockdown.
Right,
as Chetan rightly said, it's better to be safe than sorry. Prevention is only better than cure. Now, the biggest virus which spreads rapidly is panic and fear. If we create panic and fear further, I mean, there's going to be hell to pay. People will be lesser affected by coronavirus, but they'll be more affected by the panic and fear. They'll have mental disorders. So the best thing is remain positive. Secondly, you know, there's one little joke. I mean, in good humor, because they say laughter is the best medicine. And the best that we can do is stay indoors, wash our hands. The joke is, when Superman's wife asks him, are you doing something about the virus? Are you going to fight it out? He said, yes. He's sitting at home in his night suit, reading a newspaper and saying, this is the best that I can do as a Superman. So let us all be Superman and Superwoman and stay indoors. This is the best we can do. And having said that, that's not the end of it. There's so much to do indoors. We can do yoga, we can listen to music, read books, watch movies, play with a pet if you have to, spend time with family. We all need to crib. We don't get time to be with a family for personal time in this fast-paced world. Today, when we are getting time with a family, there are people who are not willing to stay indoors.
Wonderful ideas. Yes, absolutely.
And we have persisted the environment.
Thank you, Judge.
The positive I would like to say is, I'm sure the two doctors on the panel will agree with me, that as I said, the figures which are reported right now, it is slightly more. Fine, agreed. But the two doctors will agree with me also on the thing that the amount of people who are actually recovering from this virus is more than people who are actually dying of it. Am I right or wrong, sir?
No. Absolutely. Look, the figures of today, the figures as of early this evening are, in India, 433 recorded cases, 7 deaths. So the mortality rate is actually just 1.something%.
And also, people who are being affected by it the most are the daily wage earners. You spoke about economy. So the government should do something, because the daily wage earners from Mumbai, they are all getting back to their villages, to UP, Bihar.
10 seconds, please.
Right. So that's it. Government should do something for them, for daily wage earners. That's it.